What's up guys, Benji here. Gonna do a product review of a backpacking stove that I got off of Amazon. It was, I think, $10. The brand is GasOne, and the model number is GS-7800. $10, and it hooks to these little butane slash propane mix cans. You can get these for, I think I bought that big one for 10 bucks at Walmart today. So I'm gonna adjust this camera and see if we can see how this thing works. All right. So I'm just gonna open it up here. Never used one of these before. This is the first. Comes in a little orange carrying case. Well, not sure if you can see this. I'm not sure. Okay, these, I guess all spread around. It opens up here like this, so that you can set a pot on there. And this is gonna screw on to our tank right here. Let's try it out, see how it does. Got it screwed on. Now, I have absolutely no idea how to do this. There's no instructions in there. So I'm guessing this turns on the gas and maybe this ignites it. We're gonna see. There we go. All right, it's on. Can't really see the flame because of the sun out here. See if you can see it in this. Try to get it some shade or see it right there. It's going. I read on. Woo, igniter is getting hot. Where is that supposed to happen? I'm gonna shut it off. All right, so this thing that ignites it started glowing red. I'm not sure if that's supposed to happen or not. I don't see what else you could do because it seems like it's stuck there. I'm guessing that's okay. Let's turn it on again. Lights right up, super quick and easy. See if I can burn this paper wrapper and show y'all. Plastic off. Seems to work pretty good. Lit up right away. The only thing I'm worried about or wondering about is this igniter. It stays in the flame. I'm not sure if it's supposed to move out of there or what. But maybe that's okay. I don't know. If you know, maybe mention it in the comments below. I will leave a link to this little camping stove in the description down below. Give me a like and a share. I'll keep making these videos. Thanks.